I pray for our family members and friends who risk their lives walking offshore every day to bring home something, that God in His mercy would protect them. And may the souls of all the victims who were on board the Trinity vessel rest in peace. And may the good Lord grant their families and friends the strength to bear this irreparable loss. In Jesus' name, amen.